The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from El Salvador, the Eliminator.
The WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is going to be good.
A competitor who is always laser focused on the competition. I expect big things from her tonight.
Gentlemen, I think she's about to start a fight.
And from Riverside, California, Daigle.
Respect the work this superstar has been putting in order to meet the kind of challenge he faces tonight. Without a doubt, we've seen the hard work paying off. You don't find yourself in a match like this without dedicating your time into your craft. All that time spent has her in a good position to pull off a victory here.
But she will be dealing with a woman that has cruel intentions every time she steps into the ring. A woman who does not have the word empathy in her vocabulary.
Oh my God, it misses on the springboard.
And a slap, too.
A mounting. And hammering away. Stomping down. Paying it right back with a reversal. Standing shooting star press. Incredible.
Things taking a turn for her now. Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Brutality. Moved at the right time. Holy cow! What outrageous athleticism. Papa Hurricanrana.
Vicious, aggressive attacks.
Arms trapped. This is unique.
Face first, driver. Oh my God, DDT!
She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her. Oh, basement drop kick!
Right in the mouth, oh, relentless.
Enough already.
Oh my God, springboard moonsault! Wow! And she maintains this consistent offense.
She's taken command of the situation.
What a boot! Standing shooting star press, incredible!
Standing Spanish fly, are you kidding me?
Incredible.
From the heavens, big body splash from the top.
She begins to stir back up, but does it look good?
And she continues to take on an overbearing offense.
She's got to reestablish herself back into the match now.
She's got it in her sights.
decisive point on this one.
Cover! One, two.
Almost had her, but she gets the shoulder up.
I would have bet this was won after that last hit.
Goes to show you just never know what your opponent's capable of. Confidence must be waning as she hits the opposition hard, but still can't get the fall.
Look at this face first.
And she's in total control.
She still might have more coming.
A moonsault.
This was as dominant a win as I've ever seen, guys.
Never a doubt. Barely a moment's suspense. This one was about as lopsided as they come.